God.
Oh, don't
I'm
do that.
I'm fixing your sweater.
God, I thought you were trying to like do the nipple thing. Oh my God, I
It's going
that.
Very well, as you can see.
Well, now
no,
you know.
I was literally
okay,
taking
well,
care
you
of you.
Got it. You got it directly on the nip.
Her delicacy, her vulnerability, are things, are qualities that I possess but don't necessarily lead with. So to step into something that I couldn't hide behind riffs and a lot of big singing was scary, and so I knew it was a challenge I needed to take on.
It's kind of the opposite for me, actually, because I tend to sort of hide away in characters. You know, I tend to like sort of leave myself at the door, but this character is very, very similar to me in a lot of ways, except for, you know, cheating on his wife thing. But in terms of his characterization, it's very, very sort of close to like my natural state. And I have never brought that onto the stage before. And so it's a little bit scary to like just give in to self, especially when I've sort of developed this muscle of like, oh, this is me and this is the character. And Sara's vocal stylings are, I think, very similar to like what mine are naturally, at least like with a pop sensibility. So, you know, I think it's comes pretty naturally to me with this music specifically.
There was just like sort of a big joke when I got the role of like, oh, Sugar Butter Runs, like, what's it gonna be? And to me, it's not. The score doesn't call for that. It doesn't warrant it. It doesn't need it.
Yeah.
There are times in Choose to Be Mine where I am overcome and just sort of like overwhelmed with the music and things come out of me. Just that's what I've been doing for the past 13 years is doing concerts and allowing myself the freedom to explore music in the moment. So there is a level of control that I've had to exert because that song, you know, moves me and I get a little carried away.
It's really like a go to church kind of a score.
Yeah.
And it's so restrained, I think. And I think these characters are all very restrained, at least these two, very particularly. So, you know, the music can kind of break out of that in a little bits at a time. Mm.